Hey guys, a very hot afternoon, and Ilias here. Welcome back to another episode of Fishtopia. For this episode, we're going to talk about gendering your goldfish. How to gender a male and female goldfish. Now, gendering goldfish is actually quite tricky, unlike other fish that show different signs that an easy way of determining what gender of the fish is. Now, for goldfish, we have actually three ways to determine their gender, and two of these ways is actually can only be determined when they are already ready to breed or to reproduce. Now, these three ways are, number one, the behavior of the goldfish. Now, the behavior of the goldfish will allow you to see if it is a male or a female. Now, the behavior actually is more on the male rather than the female, because this behavior displays the way they breed. Okay, now we have to remember that goldfish are actually egg scatterer. That means that they will breed. The male and the female will breed in a certain area, and they will just scatter their eggs in a surface where the eggs can hatch. Okay, so the way they do this is that the male actually chase the female. Now, the male will chase the female to encourage the female to lay their eggs. Okay, so this is one of the way of determining if your goldfish is a male. Okay, now although this is not that accurate, because sometimes female can also chase other fish, but once you see that a goldfish chase continuously, especially during dawn or early in the morning, they actually is more active during that time, and you will see the male goldfish chasing after, even if they are not female, they will still chase that fish. Now, you have to remember also that although this behavior is a display of a male goldfish, sometimes they showcase this type of behavior even when they are juvenile. That means that even if they're not ready to breed, or even if they are small, they sometimes show this type of behavior, especially if they are very aggressive breeders. So this is also one thing you have to see, so that you can determine good goldfish male breeders. So the second way to determine the gender of the goldfish is actually the physical appearance. Now, male goldfish actually, if they are ready to breed, develops this some sort of white spot located sometimes in the side of their gills, in their mouth, in their pectoral fin, and sometimes also this shows in their wen or the crown of the goldfish. So sometimes it can be it can be mistaken for a disease or a white spot, but actually it is a sign that your goldfish is ready to breed. So just to show you an example of this appearance, here we have a male calico goldfish. Now, this goldfish actually has white spots on the side of the, I don't know if you can see it, but there's actually white spots on the side of its gills right there. So that's actually the distinguishing factor if the goldfish is male or female. Now, all of the goldfish right here are actually male. No? So I've already determined that they are male, because they have one, they have they have this behavior, no, of a male goldfish, and also the physical appearance of a male goldfish. So here in this aquarium, I've actually separated the male from the female to avoid accidental breeding. And also, you know, sometimes male can be so aggressive that female can be stressed when they are being aggressive to breed. Now, here we have an example of a female Oranda goldfish. Now, as you can notice, there is actually an unusually large belly. So that means that this goldfish is actually ready to breed and has already eggs inside the belly. So sometimes that's what the belly is telling us. No, they have a lot of eggs inside it. Now, the third way to determine the gender of a goldfish is actually the most accurate one. Now, when a goldfish is already ready to breed, they actually have different form of anal tube. Okay, now anal tube is where the waste comes out, and also the eggs and the sperm comes out. So I will show you now. I have here an example of the anal tube. Okay. Now, once they are ready to breed, male and female has different forms of anal tube. Now, let's start with the female, right? So this is a female goldfish. So I hope you can see it clearly. Now, female goldfish actually has a protruding anal tube, right? So it goes outside. Now it's a convex type of tube. Now, as for the male, as you can see here, it actually has a concave anal tube. That means it's not protruding, right? So I hope you can see that. This is the male, right? Right there. So those are the ways to determine the gender of your goldfish. So I hope you've learned something from this video. And for those who haven't subscribed yet, you can just click the subscribe button below and also the notification bell so that we can update you with our latest video. So I think that's it. Happy fish keeping.